If one of the spouses does not wish to proceed with the divorce, they can only do so if they believe that the marriage is not irretrievably broken or that there is some reasonable prospect of reconciliation. That spouse can apply to the court for conciliation counseling, which would essentially put the divorce on hold pending a counseling session to determine whether the marriage can be restored. If the counseling session is not successful, the divorce will proceed even over the objection of one of the spouses.